This video will help you if you can't download videos with Internet Download Manager in Microsoft Edge browser. I will be teaching you how to install IDM integration module or extension in Microsoft Edge browser. Before we get started, a few important things. This video might not help you if you use an illegal copy of IDM and can't or don't want to update to the latest version of IDM. You are directed not to update to the latest version. Whenever you download any illegal software, it stops working if you update. This video will work if you have IDM version 6 or higher. The very first thing you can do to fix the issue is check whether Microsoft Edge is added or tick marked in browser. System integration. To check this, open IDM. Open options. Click on General tab. As you can see, my copy is the latest version, and Microsoft Edge is added and enabled. Let's move to the next option, if everything is okay here. The simplest solution is installing Internet Download Manager extension in Edge browser. But the problem arises when you search in Microsoft Store. Search brings back either with unofficial fake extensions or nothing. After wasting about 30 minutes searching for in Microsoft Store on the IDM official website, I found a direct link to install IDM integration module. Please follow the description to find the link to install IDM integration module. Microsoft Store opens up when you copy and paste the link into your web browser's address bar. Copy the link into clipboard. Open your web browser and paste the link into web browser's address bar and hit enter. You can now install IDM extension in Microsoft Edge browser. To install, click on Install button. Congratulations, the installation is complete, and IDM will work fine in Microsoft Edge. After install IDM extension, you should not face any difficulty to download videos and other type of content in Microsoft Edge browser. I do hope this short video has managed to solve your problem. Use the comment section and do let me know if you run into any issue. I will try to help you out solve your problem. Please visit softsuggestor.com for download links and more info. Like this video and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more useful and informative videos.